confrontation, and in worst-case scenarios, violence. But today, police officers from across Kampala metropolitan area engaged city dwellers on enforcement and adherence to the standard operating procedures put in place to halt the spread of COVID-19. Our reporter was out and about as the officers went about speaking to city dwellers along the streets.
After several warnings and arrests of those flouting the COVID-19 standard operating procedures, the police have now taken it to a more humane approach. They are now engaging individual members of the public, sensitizing them on the need to observe the SOPs. Police officers from the political commissariat director of the Uganda police spent the better part of the day reminding the city dwellers of the SOPs. They showed people how to wear their face masks correctly, how to wash or sanitize their hands, and for the border riders, how to record details of their passengers. These were led by the political commissar of Kampala Metropolitan Police, David Mwebaze. They forced all people to wear masks wherever they passed, while taxi drivers were also instructed not to drive any passenger without a mask. Drivers too were blamed for not wearing their masks correctly. At Usafi Market, the vendors rushed to wear their masks upon seeing the policemen who had come to sensitize them. Usafi Tax Park Chairperson Charles Ntale said their efforts to educate taxi operators on observing the SOPs have met resistance. The police warned all city dwellers who do not wear their masks correctly that they are to be arrested and prosecuted accordingly. Mwebaze further urged the business community in the city center to stick to SOPs so as to fight COVID-19. Over the weekend, police arrested over 2,000 people for flouting the SOPs, mainly curfew time. This story was compiled by Sulaiman Mutebi for the news in Kampala.
That story.